Welcome aboard, everybody. This is my annual Memorial Day cruise that I'm on, and this is a really unusual one because there's actually some wind. We had a cold front come through last night, and normally cold fronts don't get this far down the Florida Peninsula this time of year, but this one came through, and today we've got about 15 to 17 knots of breeze, and we've got some cooler temperatures, like it's only in the 80s. And it's just absolutely ideal weather, very unusual for this time of year, and it looks like it's going to hold throughout the weekend. So we're going to have a great Memorial Day cruise, and today I'm heading down to Cayo Pelau, I'm heading down to Pelican Bay. We'll go to Cayo Pelau tomorrow, and then back to Punta Gorda on Monday. So three-day cruise, really looking forward to it. The boat's sailing really well, and I think I got everything I need, and if I don't, well, I'll just worry about it next time.
and Brunswick still want to move. Everything is in there. That's your best one pot meal right there.
Day one of the cruise went really well. I got down to Pelican Bay, got in through the harbor, got anchored, took a nice nap, went kayaking, came back and took a nap, had a little Brunswick stew for dinner. That was very good. Watched the Big Bang Theory on TV, 7 o'clock. That was pretty nice. And now the sun's getting ready to go down, and it's time to take a nap. But tomorrow should be pretty good. If the tide's right, I'm going to try and get into Cayo Pelau. Should be a good day. I really enjoyed my day in Cayo Pelau. It's a beautiful spot. It's fairly unknown to most sailors, but I can tell you that virtually every fisherman in Southwest Florida knows this place. I must have seen 50 or 60 flats boats running around today, and everybody was catching fish. It's a beautiful spot. I'm definitely coming back. Tomorrow I've got a beat all the way back to Punta Gorda. Whimsy's up to it. I'm going to get some good sleep tonight, get some chow here in a little bit, and have a great sail tomorrow. Looking forward to it. Thanks for joining me.